Okay, we got two more strongholds to do. One big room full of bad bitches. One big room full of bad bitches. One big room. Dude's got the weed. Boss got the gun. They say never don't lie, bitch. I'm not the one. Hammer to your face. They do it dirty. 12:30. So, open UGK. Talking about murder. I got pussy on the way in. Pussy on. Hey. Pussy on the way out. Life is a bitch and these hoes trying to lay out. Touch a toonie, talk to toonie, fuck around and pop ya. Got that white girl, call it Lady Gaga. Black 14, mean a colada. Suck, swallow, steam as a lava. I am it, I am it. I'm a dead man walking Michael Jackson.
Listen, motherfucker, if you come by here one more time, no. If you look at this fucking building one more time, I will personally feed you all 3 inches of your cock. You hear me? Now get the fuck out. I don't know what you want, but whatever it is, I ain't got it. Look around, hun. I think you'll notice a distinct lack of pussy. Some fucking pimps from out of town are trying to put me out of business. They took most of my stable, and now they're even asking me to go back hoeing for them. You believe that shit? Until you can go out there and bring my girls back, I can't help you. I thought you said I'd be safe. Go, go, go!
For real, nobody played Call of Duty Vanguard, but Call of Duty Vanguard sucks. Nah, Cold War is fine. It's just Vanguard. Vanguard is just another World War II game.
That bitch worked for me. Get your ass out here, cornbread. You can take.
I ain't scared of you.
Later.
gonna put some motherfuckers in the ground.
Where the fuck you at? Back the fuck off!
Okay, now we got the girls and this nigga. Pokimane is fine. Pokimane is fine. She is fine. Honestly, she is fine. Yeah. I don't care if she Photoshop or nothing, she's still fine. She Asian. And you know how Asians like that black meat. That's what I like. I can break her down to size and make her act like a real woman. See, her boyfriend ain't hitting how right. Cause it's acting like she need thinking her life. That's another story. I'm no storyteller. That's another story. I'm no storyteller. I'm from the HO, the Holy Lover.
Some of the rollers have a court date coming up, and Sharp is throwing paper and pussy at the jury to get them off. Go to the apartment building where they're sequestered at, and dismiss some jurors.
Oh, there we go. We finished that. Got 24 more. Why? A midlife crisis. What the hell? Who making them gay noises? Ah! You know who not ugly? Matty Ziegler. You heard me? You know who not ugly? Matty Ziegler. Matty Ziegler.
How you doing, honey?
Will this take long? I have a meeting at the office.
Oh, God! He saw us!
I'm gonna expose you! The more you hit me, the better the story.
Let's cut the chit-chat and get to business.
Let's put the wrapper on you.
Wait, what?
I thought that was supposed to be discreet.
Good thing I'm already lying on the floor.
Didn't know you were that flexible.
You okay, honey?
Could you cheat to the left?
I'm wrong!
6 years old?
Why are you strapping that on?
You come for the post, sweetie?
I see somebody can't keep it up.
There's something I've always wanted to try. We could just say it was a prostate exam.
You're gonna get us killed!
The editor better be ready.
You know, I'm trying to work back here.
This is some of my best work yet.
They'll ruin everything!
What? Don't you want your 50 minutes of fame?
Holy shit! Jesus, that hurts!
How bad you want it, baby?
Hey, Dios mío, no pares!
You want me to do what with what now?
Oh, God, he saw us!
Mom, call you.
Huh?
Mom, call you.
On everything.